was kicking off my shoes, thinking about the day I had. It was pretty good. Don't know why I started this high.
I'm sitting here sipping some wine, thinking about how fine the people are, singing songs with us for charity. 1,100,035 and 182.22 was the time I thought about a song, country style. Thinking about going home and sipping some wine to think about the song at 1,135,334.22. 15% of the goal we were trying to reach, but
that's what my wife said. She's leaving me for a man with no dick and a fuckload of keys. I'm asking you why. Where do those keys go? Is he a prison guard or perhaps a locksmith with the key to your heart? All I do at night is fill our bed with farts, but at least they smell good to me. Oh, at least they smell good to me. And then I turn around and kiss my French right on the lips in a bar.
What?
People turn around and say, whoa, that's cool. I just didn't know. I thought both of you were in relationships. And then Chuck looks at me and says, what are you doing? I said, just go with it. There's a guy over there with a gun, and he wants to kill you, but only if you're not kissing men. So kiss, man. Kiss, man. Kiss, man.
Kiss,
man. Kiss, man.
So it don't die. I kiss you. So it don't die. Kiss you. So it don't die, totally not, cause I've got suppressed feelings for you. It's because there's a guy with a gun pointing at me and you.
It's pointing at me and you.
My dick is pointing at you.
He's pointing the
gun. My dick is pointing at you.
And now everyone's looking at us. I think we're gonna have to scale it up a bit. So I pull your trousers down around your ankles.
Too far.
I spin you around.
Whoa.
And pucker it up.
Oh,
I set my tongue right
Jesus.
Up your asshole.
Oh my god.
And I see you for what?
Oh my god.
I try my luck and I find a nugget.
Mr. Gunga, is this too much?
Dribbles out and falls.
You just wanted the kissing,
the
right?
Dance floor, and then
you
someone with
he didn't have to do all that.
Stands on it, and they get stuck in the tread of their boots, and they go outside and look for a stick. Much like when you stand on a dog poo in the wild, and they try and dig it out. And I say, I'm sorry that I've got such an effective tongue.
No homo. I don't have suppressed feelings for Smith, cause a guy with a gun is pointed at us.
Shout out to my family.